Have you ever asked yourself, should I quit YouTube? Well, stick around because this conversation is about to get real.
YouTube Simplified.
Hi, and welcome to Creator Fundamentals. My name is Dan Currier, and it is my mission to simplify YouTube so you and I can grow together. So have you ever considered quitting YouTube? Well, in this video, I want to talk about exactly what it takes to be successful on YouTube and just how much work it really involves for you to grow a successful channel. That's coming up. All right, so a lot of people join YouTube. They see the stars like Casey Neistat or Philip DeFranco or PewDiePie or whoever your favorite YouTuber is, and they're like, I want some of that. I want the fame, I want the fortune, I want everybody to know who I am. And then they realize that, hey, there might just be a little bit of work involved. There's absolutely work involved in growing your YouTube channel, so I want to go over exactly what you should expect in terms of how long it'll take you to be successful and just what you're going to have to do to get there. I just want to take a minute to let you know that this video is sponsored by TubeBuddy. If you're not familiar with TubeBuddy, it's the number one browser plugin for managing and growing your YouTube channel. It's available to download free. There's a link in the description below. All right, so the first thing you want to figure out is why you want to grow a YouTube channel. If you're just trying to be YouTube famous, you're going to have a really hard time trying to gain traction with a channel because you're just not going to have the drive necessary to build a successful channel and put in all the effort that's involved in getting a channel to that level. You really need to find a why that involves something that you're passionate about that you can focus on when times are tough on YouTube, because you're not always going to experience growth. Sometimes you'll think you'll be doing well and yet your numbers will dip and it can get kind of frustrating. So it's really important that you have that why to fall back on so you can focus on the thing that you're passionate about to continue to make content regardless of what your statistics or how your channel is performing. All right, so the next thing you need to understand is exactly how long it takes for a YouTube channel to grow and find some success. Now, it's gonna vary for every channel and every niche, but you really need to be looking long-term. And when I say long-term, I'm talking 12 months, 18 months. Be willing to put forth that effort for the next 2 years to start to see some of that success. Now, that said, it doesn't mean you get to stop working in 2 years, but you need to be prepared for it to take that long to show growth and actually start to build a successful YouTube channel. None of those big channels got big overnight. Any of the channels that you see that may have gained a ton of subscribers and views right off the bat is typically because they had some type of following before they started YouTube. Somebody who's just fresh on the scene, who no one has seen before, is not going to get 1,000 views per video or gain 1,000 subscribers in their first week. That's just something that doesn't happen. So when you look at those people who have that type of success, you really need to understand that there was probably something else going on before they hit YouTube. And that could be a Twitter following, Instagram star, whatever the case may be. So you really need to know that in the beginning, it will feel kind of tough. It'll feel slow, but you need to continue to put forth that effort. Now, it's just not about putting forth effort. Don't just grind, evolve. And what I mean by that is focus on improving over time. You need to work hard on creating your content and being consistent, but while you're doing that, you need to be focused on how you can make small improvements. Over time, those small improvements will add up and you'll be amazed at how much you grow both as a creator and a YouTuber. So does that mean everybody can be successful on YouTube? Well, everybody can be successful on YouTube, but everybody will not be successful on YouTube. It takes a certain dedication and focus to grow your channel, and you really need to have the mindset to be committed to continuing to put in the effort over time and really enjoy the ride. If you're constantly focused on that end destination and that end destination is monetization, for example, you're gonna find it really hard to stay focused or stay upbeat and willing to make the content and the sacrifices you're gonna have to make to continually grow your channel. Now, it's been said that success is where preparation meets opportunity, and that's really the way you need to think about this. You can't wait to have success and then get all your stuff in gear. You really need to be focused, you need to be prepared by doing all those best practices, the fundamentals of growing a channel. You want all of that in place So when opportunity arises, you're prepared for it and you can really take advantage of that success. For those of you who are already subscribed to the channel, you might have noticed a drastic change on Creator Fundamentals just a few weeks ago. And that, for me, is where the preparation that I have been putting in place for the past 7 months met the opportunity of a video that took off, that started getting suggested, and everybody really responded to it. It resonated with a really large audience, and the channel began to grow exponentially. Now, I've seen other people in this situation that have experienced growth based on a video that's viral within their niche or gets a lot of traffic, gets that view velocity right out of the gate and really takes off. But what I've been experiencing on this channel, at least in my mind, is an illustration of what happens when you are prepared for that opportunity. We've seen unbelievable growth here on Creator Fundamentals, and it just keeps getting bigger. That was after 7 months and over 100 videos, all focused on the niche of trying to simplify YouTube so all of us can grow together. And that message is now reaching a wider and wider audience, and I'm really excited about all the YouTubers we're going to be able to help going forward. So to kind of wrap this all up, you really need to have a passion that you can focus on to grow on and not just chase money. You need to understand that it is a long-term marathon of a plan that you need to put in place to be able to be consistent and dedicated over that long period of time to reach success. And you want to be prepared when opportunity arises. If all of that sounds good to you and you're excited by the challenge of putting that all in place to finally see that success happen down the road, then you definitely do not want to quit YouTube. It has a lot to offer and there's a lot of reward down the road. You just got to be willing to stay on the course and continue to move forward, make those little improvements over time, and don't be so caught up with every little change that YouTube makes. Don't let it stress you out. Just focus on your channel and growing your channel, and you'll be amazed at what can happen. I hope you found this video helpful. If you would like to see future videos that simplify YouTube, make sure you're subscribed to the channel and you've clicked that bell notification icon so you don't miss a thing. That's all the time we have for today. My name is Dan Currier, and you're watching Creator Fundamentals. Thank you.